Hey guys, so sorry, one of the songs I was working on in Logic actually really sucks. So, I've actually went to Ableton Live again, and I have made partially of the song, so hope you enjoy.